In this question, we are assigned to the task to calculate half-life. It is given that the initial